Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's... Hey man, quick question, DC or Marvel? Definitely Marvel, that's not even a question. Well, your opinion's invalid, get out of my house. Then what was the point of asking me? Because I assume that you're a man of culture with a normal sized brain. Alright, you're being really racist right now. Give me two reasons why DC is better than Marvel. Batman and Superman, name two Marvel characters that have such an iconic rivalry. What? Captain America and Iron Man. Come on now. Like, name one thing that slow down there, bucko. You got too much dip on your chit. Alright, you're being really racist right now. What are you talking about? Your opinion is officially invalid. You stuttered, porky pig. DC's better than Marvel. That's it. It's over. Good night. Hey, why are you locking the door? I've had enough. I'm sick and tired of you. I'm tired of this. Hey, Jesus. Nah, where you think you were going?
Hey, man. You know I'm your day one. I was just playing, man. I didn't mean none of it.
All right, fine. You can go. But just don't do that again. Thanks. Psych. Left hook.
Bloopers.
Well, your opinion's invalid. Well, your opinion's invalid. Get out of my house. Ooh. Alright, you're being really racist right now. Give me two reasons why DC is better than Marvel.
Well, since you're here, you guys should like really add me on PlayStation, WizTube, you know, capital T. You can play Fortnite, and you can carry me because I suck at Fortnite.
That's on my neck, dollars begin, hop off a jet, barely get risk, cash through the mud, I get a check. You selling run on my pants and my chest, Chanel address.